Destructive power increases with the addition of multiple internal vortices within the main funnel. Clearly evident in the early stages of this killer tornado that went on to take 34 lives and cause $100 million in damage.